Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight. It is time for the finale. At least I believe so, because we're about to fight Jerk. Alright, let's see how the game describes him.
His heavy brow overshadows the empty recesses that normally embrace eyes. Jerk has the uncanny power to absorb and overshadow one's connection to the Force. Like a dark cloud. A deep, empowering grasp of your will is what you need.
You cannot defeat me.
He's gonna be a bit. This is gonna be a fight.
Thank you.
I stop him from doing that. Let's see. Because now I'm curious, because he keeps doing that, and he is way too fast. Let's see. Find that. Okay. So apparently there's some statues I'm supposed to find. Yeah. I win? It's hard to tell if I won there. Guess not.
His heavy brow overshadows the empty recesses that normally embrace eyes. Jarek has the uncanny power to absorb and overshadow one's connection to the Force, like a dark cloud. A deep, empowering grasp of your will is what you need.
You cannot defeat me.
Thank you.
We did it. Ha ha, gotcha. Yeah, got him that time.
I am defenseless. Strike me down, and the power of the dark side will be yours. I'm sure you haven't forgotten. I was the one who murdered your father.
No, I haven't.
We did it! Woo! We saved the Valley of the Jedi. And now, because we saved it once, Kyle Katarn will always be responsible for stuff that happens at the Valley of the Jedi.
Thank you, Father.
And that's it. That was Star Wars Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight. All right. Another game on the our path of going through the history of the Jedi series. Basically every game that I feel has inspired the Jedi Fallen Order game. So we've done Dark Forces, and we've done Dark Forces 2. But there is still one more part of this game. There was an expansion called Mysteries of the Sith. So we're not quite onto Jedi Outcasts yet, which is Jedi Knight 2. So we'll do Mysteries of the Sith first, and then we'll do Jedi Outcasts. All right. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. And if you really like our content, check out the Patreon, which is linked down below, where you can watch our content a week before it's uploaded to YouTube. All right. I will see you guys next time with Mysteries of the Sith Part 1. Have a good one.